dip. It's not meat dip. But if I make it with a cow, then I'd probably call it meat dip. Crush it with my toes, then it'd be feet dip. Throw it at the sun, then you've got good heat dip. Meat dip, it's not meat dip. Thank God it's gluten-free or it wouldn't be hip dip. Put it in the dryer for some backward flip dip. Spread it on your cat and you've got good nip dip. Leave it in the sun and soon you'll have concrete dip. Staple on some wings, parakeet dip. Spread it on a sheep and you've got good pleat dip. Stick a white flag in it and you've got defeat dip. Beet dip, it's not treat dip. Unless I give it up for Halloween, then I'd ruin some kid's night. Spread it on my blanket, then I call it pleat dip. Pull it over your eyes and you've got deceit dip. Put it in the onion and you get reheat dip. Take out a spoonful and it's incomplete dip. If it tells you lies and you've got mistreat dip. Crack in one large ego and you've got conceit dip. Beet dip, don't overeat dip. Finish up the bowl and you've got obsolete dip. Put that dip in charge and you've got elite dip. Spread it on your mattress for an extra sheet dip. Put it on your feet for real good cleat dip. Put it on your chair and have a seat dip. Cook 'em up with Snapchat for a real discreet dip. Looking good, yeah, beats on fleek dip. Beet dip, you're a sweet dip. Oh, beet dip, yeah, beet dip. You're a neat dip. Oh, beet dip, yeah.